I've been thrifting and flea marketing blue plates and porcelain for years now. I get them for about a dollar or two, and some of them are really, really damaged. Others have been broken, or we've accidentally dropped and broken ourselves. So I put it on my wall, treating it like tile and putting it together like a mosaic. And I'm really proud of it, and I love it very much.